Hi, my name is Swaroop. I'm from Hyderabad.
This is my dad,
PV Rao. We came to KIMS Hospital on May 1st. My dad has a kidney issue. We identified it's a chronic kidney disorder. We came to KIMS Hospital after consulting almost 6 to 7 doctors, but we could not find a proper solution. By the time we reached KIMS, it's been very critical to him. His creatinine levels has been increased from 4 to 7, and no other medications, none has been working to him. We contacted Sam Sundar Rao. He is a nephrologist in KIMS Hospital right now. The moment we entered the hospital, we have been welcomed very well, and it's a great reception. First thing first, we have to tell you, the reception is very good, and everyone is very cordial and has shown a lot of empathy to us. So Sham Sundar Rao, doctor, has treated my dad for kidney issues. During the course of treating his kidney, he also complained that my dad has complained that he has a chest pain also. So we thought of taking a risk, and we went for an angiogram, and we identified he has 3 blocks. Considering his kidneys, both of them are damaged, and he has a 3 blocks in his heart. It's a very difficult operation. So many we have indeed, during this course of time, we have also contacted other doctors to check what is the ideal solution. Can we go for a bypass or not? Everyone suggested it's not ideal for him to go to bypass, considering that is both the kidneys are damaged and it can be a very critical situation for him. But that is when the doctor Nisarga came into the picture. The moment I saw him, it's always, he is very confident. He spoke to me, he explained me the entire process. He told me that, you know what, I know this problem. I have treated this kind of patients previously. We have to go for a surgery, and these are the complications. And explain, the best thing about Nisarga is that he will explain you each and every detail in a layman terminology, so that everyone can understand. We don't have any other option other than going for a surgery, and our entire family has gone through a lot of traumatic time at this point of time. But the best thing that can happen to us is Dr. Nisarga. The amount of confidence he gave to me and my family is something which I can't express in words. So we went to the surgery, we took the chance, and here he is. He's all fine right now. He's been recovering well. His surgery went well. There's no issues in terms of heart at all. So all the issues which are related right now is about the kidney, at which we know that it's a chronic kidney disorder, and he has to go through dialysis every second day, which we can understand. But again, the doctors in KIMS are one of the best doctors which I've seen through my entire life, and they have given my dad back to me. I have to thank the KIMS doctors for that, especially Sham Sundar Rao from nephrology and Dr. Nisarga from cardiology. Thank you so much.